A pregnant woman was carried in a Doli on Tuesday in Andhra Pradesh's Vizianagaram district because of poor road connectivity. The woman had to deliver the baby on the way to the hospital. The woman and the baby are safe. Earlier, in a similar incident, a woman was carried in a Doli in the same district for 12 kilometers, and unfortunately, she lost her baby after she was heavily bleeding. Paul Woman joining us on the phone line. Paul, we are seeing these visuals that are playing out on your television screens on how, due to poor road connectivity, this woman had to be carried on the shoulders of these men. But if we look at the accountability, who's to be held responsible here? Is it a complete failure of the administrative system or the government who's been looking the other way as far as the road connectivity goes for these people, especially who are residing in rural areas?
Well, the fact to be noted is that this is not one of an incident. It has happened before. In fact, on July 29th, like you were mentioning, it happened wherein a woman was carried, pregnant woman was carried for around 12 kilometers. And this time for 7 kilometers. Why is it that time and again such incidents happen? This is the question that activists are asking, that normal people are asking. How many more lives will it take before the authorities actually wake up? It is definitely due to poor road connectivity. Vizianagaram district is a district which has a lot of forest areas, and hence transporting people from inner villages, villages that lie inwards to the main towns wherein the hospitals are located is a very difficult task due to road connectivity. If authorities can ensure that medical facilities are provided in these inside areas, then it would not lead to such kind of incidents, is what
Absolutely.
Activists have been telling us. And authorities have to wake up because, like I said, it is not a one-off an incident. It has happened several times and will continue happening until and unless authorities do something about it.
And this is not a one-off incident coming to light from the state of Andhra Pradesh earlier as well. From various parts of the country, Paul, we have been seeing similar such incidents because of poor road connectivity, poor access to roads. People would have to, in such dire situations, need to carry these patients on their shoulders in through several other means. So this is, in some way, a complete failure on the part of the administration for failing to look into their needs, especially in emergency situations, isn't it?
Well, that's right. What has to be remembered is that these mountainous, hilly areas through the forest, when people have to be carried in case of emergency situations, it is a Herculean task to carry a pregnant woman or someone who is really sick, ailing, who a dying patient all the way to a local hospital, only because vehicles can't reach into these inside areas. They have to be carried on something that they call as dole, which is nothing but a cloth which is tied to a pole and carried by men all the way from hilly areas to low-lying areas where to the town or villages where basic medical facilities are provided. So from there, then they're taken by an ambulance to the local district hospitals wherein medical facilities can be administered to the patients. So why is it that such kind of incidents are happening so often is the question that probably the government, Andhra Pradesh government, should be asking themselves and should do something about it.
All right, Paul Woman, we leave it at that. Thanks for joining in and getting us those inputs there.